Tony, you want to just talk about the start of this game for me? It's unconscious.
I mean, Coach emphasized how big of a game it was, you know. And we all wanted to come up to provide it to the challenge. And, you know, we all came out with energy. And we all just wanted to do our part, you know, just play strong, play fast, and, like, rebound the ball. So that's what we're able to do, and that's why we're able to get the big league in the beginning.
Does it just become, like, contagious that, you know, one guy knocks one down and then everybody starts to
do it? Yeah, definitely contagious. You know, when we make a hustle play, you know, the next person wants to make a hustle play. And, you know, everybody feeds off each other, you know. Yesterday, well, the last game we played Monmouth, you know, Ike was going, and then that got Umar going. So it's, you know, it's just a parallel event.
Ike, you want to talk about, I mean, I don't imagine you guys could ever dream that you start up the game like 23-4 or something like that.
We had an extra day to get ready for them. We were supposed to play them last week. So we were ready to play them last Thursday. So going to this game, coaches emphasized being ready. It was a top team in the MAAC, so we just wanted to go out and play our game and play strong from the jump. And we took it to them in the first half.
For both of you guys, I mean, like you say, Iona comes in, you know, preseason favorite or one of the top favorites. But, I mean, you guys are used to being, like, in the NAC, you guys were the perennial favorites. Did you send a message to the league with this game today?
It's definitely a big win. It's definitely too early to tell, but I'm guessing a lot of people probably thought Iona was going to beat us today. So it was a good win for us and our team. But we just got to come with the same fight and force against Manhattan on Thursday. So we're looking ahead to that.
Sorry, do you want to comment on that?
That's what he said. Same thing he said.
A couple weeks ago, though, last game you were here, I mean, you put this game on the board. This was a big game for you guys tonight. I mean, you wanted this one bad, right?
Yeah, you know, we wanted it real bad. You know, we were picked seventh, you know, in the MAAC, and it's just another statement game. Like, we take every game in the MAAC as a challenge. You know, we just want to be the best and the top team in the MAAC at the end of the day.
Okay, just finally, your defense on Armand. You know, like, he didn't have a three pointer. This guy can shoot.
I mean, big ups to the Ike and Usman, because, you know, for coach, you know, told us to play up, you know, and really, like, ball pressure, you know, high ups, and if we got beat, you know, I depended on Ike and Bruce, you know, to be there for the help side. So it's more of them than me.
Opening statement, I was, you know, very pleased with our defense for the most part throughout the game. That's an incredible offensive basketball team that we just played. That does not stop coming at you the whole game. A lot of people, I think, will focus on how we shot the ball early in the game, which is nice. But not only were we making three-pointers early, you know, we were really had a lot of defensive energy and really were smart with the scouting report, that we really made a lot of rotations, that we flew around, we had hands in passing lanes. So the lead got big quick because we were putting the ball in the basket, but also because we were making stops. Thought in the second half, it's hard to strike a balance sometimes against a team as dangerous, as quick shooting as this team, with when you sort of pull back the reins a little offensively and when you let us keep going. I thought for the most part, our guys did a good job at playing with intelligence in the second half while we tried to play a little slower.